You're in trouble now.
Lady's choice.
I've got our Mac.
I wouldn't call that having Ermac. I call that Ermac having
you. You were spawn of Jackson Briggs.
And damn proud of it. I know what you did to him.
We took your father's arms. We will take all of you.
Oh, you took daddy's arms. Seriously, Ermac? Do something. Ow. There we go. Crunchy. Ermac, you're pissing me off. Seriously? Go away. You're not welcome here.
That was for you, Dad.
I get to play with big friends?
Squeeze! Squeeze, Tor! Your eyes, so bright. Gonna carve them out!
No more tricks. Just a straight up beatdown.
Beatdown. Ow. You got big feet. And big arms. Come on. Oh. Wow. Oh, you little midget. I don't
really
like you.
You creep me out, girl.
I don't like you at all. Ooh. What the heck was that? My entire screen just blipped out. Thank you. Go away, big ugly guy. There.
Two for one. I'll take it.
We know Devorah is here. Where is the amulet?
Kotal Kahn, the situation has changed.
Do not fling your spittle at me.
Uh-oh.
You tell him?
Not yet.
He needs to know
Busy.
That-
Busy!
I will kill you both.
Shinnok's been freed. He's at Raiden's Sky Temple. He's already infected Earthrealm's life force.
The heavens boil.
Yeah.
Earthrealm is lost.
Not if we hang together.
I will appease Shinnok. Bring him your heads. Gain time to bolster Outworld's defenses.
You need to help us, Kotal Kahn.
It is too late for Earthrealm. Shinnok is now its master.
No, that's not happening. I won't let it happen. First, I have to get through you, though. And that doesn't seem like a very easy feat. Because all of a sudden, the game feels like it's going in super speed. So if it wants to go super speed, I'll go super speed. Ow. Much better.
Fighting the wrong battle.
Take a nap, bitch.
You should have been with us.
That's enough.
Fuck me. Don't know about you guys, but I'm living the dream.
You have odd dreams.
Chattel, you die tonight. Nipa!
Or not.
You stood together against formidable odds. Lesser warriors would not have fared so well.
Booyah.
Thanks, Grandmaster.
I will remain here to push Kotal Kahn back to Outworld. Proceed to the Sky Temple. Earthrealm's fate lies with you.
Thank you, Sub-Zero.
Lord Shinnok is nearly finished. Soon the Jinzei's corruption will be irreversible.
The invasion can then proceed. Raiden and his allies will be unable to offer resistance.
Once the realm falls, our path to victory will be clear. Advise Lord Shinnok that the Oni and Orochi are ready. At his command, we'll unleash them on Earthrealm. Have you found Raiden's portal to the heavens?
Yes, but his ward's protected. We can't break through.
That is unacceptable. After Earthrealm is destroyed, we must complete Lord Shinnok's vengeance, invade the heavens, and destroy the Elder Gods.
Come.
Make war on the heavens? If Shinnok can take down the Elder Gods...
End of the universe. Got it.
Kung Lao. To Bad see thing. Him like this.
We'll all be hanging around the Netherrealm water cooler if we don't pull this off. Come on.
We can do this.
Takeda!
Uh-oh. He's been heard. He's been made. Gimme Cass. Gimme Cass. Let me kick some ass.
Has your mother ever told you what I did to her friends? Kill them all in the blink of an eye.
And your own daughter. You proud of that?
We are bonded in death. You will join us.
No.
And I will give you a proper upbringing.
I don't think so. I don't like you, Sindel. Take a nap, former queen. That's gotta hurt no matter what. Take a nap. And next.
Nice offer, Mommy Dearest, but I'll pass.
Melina's coming for your asses. Or Katana, one of the two, I can't remember.
I owe you one.
I'll remember that.
Bung.
Back off, princess.
You think mere words can stop me?
No, but I can stop you pretty easily.
Thanks for the assist. Anytime.
TikTok, ladies.
Ow. Ow.
No.
I'm not a fan.
If you wish to die first, so be it.
Owie. Doing that. Take a nap.
From the page of Cage.
Ouchies. Oh, I just got distracted, sorry. Sorry, Katana, I got distracted from our fight by something a little more interesting, like not your ugly face. You're actually doing some damage this time. What, you mean that a boot to the face will knock out a princess? Yeah. There's my lesson.
You're not killing anyone. Help Jackie! messed you up pretty bad.
Great bedside manner. I can fight.
Jackie? It's nothing. Just like Kurdistan.
Boot it up!
Uh-oh.
You two go. Jackie and I'll handle them.
What? We'll just slow you down.
Forget it.
Damn it. Keep your heads down. I'll see you on the other side.
Here we go.
They taste your flesh, burrow deep. Inside you, they will grow. All your innards.
Dad!
God!
Dad!
Let me kick her ass. Please.
First father, then daughter. Will they taste the same?
Oh, you're about to find out. You're done fucked up now. Seriously? There.
You need an attitude adjustment.
Ooh, I got dizzy. Yo, shit.
You're the bug, I'm the windshield.
Uh-oh.
Hey, pumpkin.
I'm a little old for pumpkins.
No. Get Shinnok.
But...
Get Shinnok.
I love you.
Aww.
Dad?
So you are the issue of Johnny Cage. Fitting that I exterminate his entire line.
If you want him, you're gonna go through me.
Yes, that's better. Watch, Miss Cage, as I rend your father's flesh. This is what awaits those who defy me. Excruciating.
You're making me mad.
Death.
You son of a bitch! Holy shit, it does run in the family.
Your father's power will not save you.
You want to bet?
You cannot hope to survive. Taste your death.
It might take me one or two tries, but I will kill you. Quit boiling my face. Oh, ow, ow. Wonderful. Here we go again. My frame rate just dropped to almost nothing. What is going on here? Stop with the flames. I'm serious, stop with the flames. Sleep, motherfucker.
Not even close.
One on one. No. Yes! I win.
You got caged.
Good job.
That you? Nice.
Cassandra Cage put me in the Jinsei.
What?
But you're... It'll kill you.
Must be cleansed. Hurry.
Put Raiden in the red stuff.
Do it.
We must withdraw.
Running away. I think we won. That's the feeling I'm getting.
That moonlight walk. Can it wait?
No walks. Poolside. Umbrella drinks.
I like it.
Deal.
Ooh. You alright, Raiden? You look a little tired. You look a little sore, too.
Is he alive?
Barely. I'll help him. Help your father.
What about Shinnok, guys?
And to think, I was worried when you started dating.
Afraid I'd come home with someone like you.
Funny, beautiful, saves the world. My work here is done.
This way. In here. Isolate Shinnok and Devorah. And get the medic.
Medic!
We'll fix you up. Help is on the way.
You should have seen Cass. Wipe the floor with Shinnok.
I believe it. And you. You did a great job with your team, Johnny.
You hear that, Cass? She called me Johnny.
Woohoo!
I thought she might.
I think we won. I gotta figure out what's going on with my computer. Yep, Dems be credits. Victory is mine. It only took, I don't know, how many playthroughs? Three play sessions? Not playthroughs. This is my first playthrough. Look at all these people I haven't fought as. That's gonna have to change. So, guys, hope you guys enjoyed it. Hope you guys enjoyed my random blathering. I'm very good at the random blathering, in case you hadn't noticed. Doesn't have to make sense, it often doesn't make sense, but you know how it goes. It's a very good game, I highly recommend it. On older systems, it can choke a little bit. I'm running on at 720p, which isn't the greatest. I've got some of the effects turned down, but it is playable, and it is good. And the weird slowdown stuttering things did not happen in my previous two streams, so I bet you I've got Windows updates or something going. But yeah, final review of the game. Buy it, but wait until Game of the Year edition or something, so that way they fix all the bugs and the issues and such. Because, yeah, it's good, but it struggles a little bit. Not just on my computer, but it struggles in general a little bit. The cutscenes are a little long for some people. I personally like it, but hey, they're each their own. Shinnok, you ugly. Alright, what's next? Credits. So many credits. Yeah, so this has been Online Tech Guy. I hope you guys have enjoyed the show. If you like what you saw, just go to OnlineTechGuy.com. Everything will make sense from there. And if it doesn't, well, yeah. I don't know. Ooh, stuff.
Too long have I allowed Earthrealm to endure the horrors of war. Time and again we've defeated our enemies. But we've exacted no retribution, demanded no remuneration. What have we gained for our mercy? More intrigue, more senseless violence.
Raiden.
As the new rulers of the Netherrealm, heed me. No longer will I simply defend Earthrealm. I will seek out and destroy all who threaten it. No mercy will be shown, no quarter given.
Shinnok's dead. Raiden's gone evil.
Shinnok was an Elder God. Impossible to kill. There are fates worse than death.
Now what do we do? Alright guys, so this looks like the final end in the credits, and I'm going to wrap it up here. Thanks again for watching. I will catch you guys in the next video, next series. If you have suggestions for me, improvements, next games, etc., etc., leave them in the comments, because I'm all about entertaining you guys, and if you guys aren't entertained, what the hell am I doing here? Catch you later!